Okay, now we are going to record class B1, okay? So we have Skylar and Fatur. Fatur, where is your camera, Fatur? Fatur, switch your camera on. And you have 10 minutes, guys. Ready? Let's begin. Go! A British and American names. Go!
American
English,
American
English,
and British English, fast.
Fast. In American English, fast. Yes. In British English, fast.
In British English, fast. Example. In American English,
Could you pass me the eraser, please?
Example in British English, could you pass me the
Could you pass me the rubber, please? Tidak usah terburu-buru,
at the least. Rubber, please.
You're gonna get correct pronunciation. Okay, sorry, sorry. This one.
An American English jacket.
Jacket. In British?
In British English, jacket.
Jacket.
Each food outside with jacket. In example, in America English,
Open your jacket.
Family. In American English, family. In family. In American English, family. In American English, family. In family. Family. My family is nice. Family. My family is nice.
Family.
My family is nice. Example. In American English. In American English, happen. Example in American English, what happened?
That's it. Good job. Pronunciation about T or double T. In American, it's gonna be D, guys. Okay? Okay, that's it.
In American English, bottle.
Bottle.
In American English, bottle.
A bottle of fizzy drink, please.
In American English, tomato.
No okay. Tomato in my burger, okay?
Okay. No tomato.
Example in British.
English, no tomato in my burger.
No tomato in my burger, okay?
In American, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
Now, O is going to be O. O in American is going to be O in British. Ready? Go.
In American, potato is
in American English, fried potato is fries. In British English,
fried potato is chips.
Fried potato is chips.
In American English, go.
Nah, ada duanya guys. There are two O's here.
In American English, let's go home.
Let's go home. Aneh kan? It's really... Let's go home. Hey, let's go home.
No. In American English, no. In British English, no.
No.
No. Example in British English, no sugar, please. In American English,
Example in American English.
dog is incredible.
Incredible.
So incredible.
Example in British English.
Example in British English. To so in
is extraordinary. Extraordinary. Luar biasa, sangat luar biasa. Okay, the last time is up, but no problem. We just finish it, okay? Pronunciation 4, it's about rrr. In American, it's gonna sound rrr. In British, it's gonna sound nothing, okay? Go!
Person in American English, person in British English, person.
Person. Gak panjang guys, person. Bukan person guys, person.
Person.
Example American English,
you are a good person.
Person. Example in British English.
You are a person. You are a smart person.
You are a smart person.
You are a smart person.
Next.
My hair color is perfect.
Oi. This one.
In American English. Example in American English, I have a very expensive car.
Example in British English. I've got a bloody expensive car.
In American English, car. In American English, car. Example in American English, do you wanna go to the park, dude?
Do you wanna go to the park, dude? Do you wanna go to the park, dude?
Do you wanna go to the park, mate?
That's it, guys. Okay, that's enough, guys. Good job. Mantap.